You know, so like, I don't like Fords. You know, most Fords are really crappy, and like, this is a good Ford, and it was a good EV, and it was fast, and it was nice. It just it's a car. You see what I'm saying? It's not a Tesla.
Uh-huh.
And I think the driving it reinforced to me that Tesla is not a car company. You're not driving a car. You're driving a spaceship. It's a tech spaceship with wheels on it. Like, when you get in a Mach-E, you're driving a car. Like, it's a car. You know, like, it doesn't do anything but drive, you know? And you're like, I can just drive in this thing. I can't do anything else.
Okay. Hold on. You're losing me. I'm all for rocket ships here. I got a rocket ship on my coffee mug. But I got to know, what was so bad about it that makes you say you're comparing
rocket ships? It wasn't bad. It wasn't bad. It's just like, I don't drive cars very often anymore. I drive Teslas. And so the speed, the handling, the
fluidity, I don't know what that means.
It's like a Tesla is like a Puma, you know, on the road. You're just like, you know, this is like you're driving a Ford, you know, like I'm driving a Ford and it's an electric Ford, but it's a good Ford. You know, I'm like, I like the Ford, you know, I would drive this if I drove a Ford, but I never have drove a Ford and I never will. So I get back and I was like, this is a good EV. I go, so what's the deal with the EV? He says, well, we have a lot of them on the lot. I said, I thought you said you were selling a lot of them. He's like, no, we're not.